money has been defined to be desire, capitalized, and as far as I am concerned, I am content to accept this definition. I have thought of it in all ways, and I have concluded after consideration of every circumstance connected with the subject that the definition is satisfactory. I am confident that if you will think of the matter, you will, as a necessary consequence, come to the same conclusion. In a genuine inquiry, the conclusion is not arrived at without some consideration of opposite views. In fact, those views must be considered if we are to come to a satisfactory conclusion. Having regard, therefore, to the interesting nature of the question before us, it will be agreed that it deserves to be fully considered and must be looked at from every standpoint. It demands that everything that can be said about it shall be considered, and that anything which may in any way help us to an opinion shall be taken into consideration in point of fact, must be taken into consideration. Limited space, however, forbids my enlarging upon the question in the manner I would like, so that I must be content to leave out some considerations of which a great deal might be said, and respecting which there might perhaps be a disagreement. I shall consider this question more fully in another place.